Food processing isn't merely a scientifically developed process. It involves a certain degree of art as well. Our bodies understand the calories and vitamins, but our tongue speaks the language of taste, isn't it? It is quite difficult to appease both our taste buds and the health consciousness. Just a handful of people gain mastery over it. The Kuwaiti Danish Dairy Company could easily be identified amongst the topmost companies across the globe with this qualification. The Kuwaiti Danish Dairy Company, or KDD, is a leading manufacturer and distributor of food and beverage products in the Middle East. Established in 1962, KDD is one of the most diversified and innovative dairy companies in the region. The company's products are famous for their quality and for being the market leader in Kuwait and a household name in most countries in the Middle East. KDD produces and distributes 24 different types of dairy products, 75 different varieties of ice cream, 27 types of fruit juices and beverages, and culinary products such as butter, tomato paste and bechamel sauce. KDD made its foray into the Indian market through the successful launch of KDD Harvest Fruit Juices in 2012. The products were well received and today they're available across India at a large number of outlets. KDD Harvest Fruit Juices have differentiated themselves with significantly higher juice content than the competition in most products, making them great value for money and at the same time are a delicious, refreshing and healthy choice for your family. India's first Alfonso Mango beverage with an astonishing 51% juice content has been introduced by KDD Harvest for the discerning Indian consumers. In 2013, KDD India launched its second product portfolio under its Kitchen Secrets range of products. Malai Magic is a multi-purpose dairy cream that can be used for cooking, pouring, and also for whipping. Once again, a first in the Indian dairy industry. Packaging is carried out on modern Tetra Pak equipment using specialized paper which has 6 layers, hence no preservatives. These sealed packs retain the flavor, nutritional value and remain sterile for a period of at least 6 months. The company's commitment to quality is reflected in the huge investment it has made in raw material sourcing, machinery, production processes and quality control to ensure the excellence of all its products. Through extensive testing, physical, chemical and bacteriological, our products align to international standards. Our aim has been to create the perfect working environment for our employees so that they work at an optimum level. The employees hold themselves accountable for keeping the promises. The company is committed to give international standard products and services to our customers. KDD is always aiming higher for its customers and partners. The company targets to become the industry leader who works tirelessly to achieve excellence in quality, customer satisfaction and efficiency in utilization of scarce resources.
I thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to go through a brief presentation on KDD and how we are keen to partner with you in your endeavor of delighting consumers. KDD stands for Kuwaiti Danish Dairy, established in 1962 in Kuwait, started for dairy and dairy products, including ice cream, subsequently over the years expanded into juices, culinary range and ready-to-eat range of products. We have been delighted consumers over the last 53 years and have been blessed with their continued patronage, loyalty and most importantly their love and affection, which continues to inspire us to deliver more for them. We are also valued by the food industry for our pioneering innovations in processing and sourcing. Fundamental value for consumer, continuous improvement in processing, commitment to environment by targeting significant reduction in wastage and energy consumption along with deep beliefs in the human potential and goodness, we are also a preferred organization to work for, with employees and distributors associated with us for decades. We realized that India too presented opportunities for us, and we initiated our entry with juices and nectar, basis an experience gap we realized, as the existing offering were either too sweet or too thin. Nothing was available that was closer in taste profile, mouthfeel, sweetness to the actual fruit. We also realized that the Indian consumer had very different experience of fruits and therefore had to adapt our formulation to wow them. Post extensive consumer research, through blind tests over a year, we launched our juices and nectar range under KDD Harvest brand in 2012, and in a short span of time have established ourselves as credible brand in the juices and nectar category. In 2014, we expanded into culinary products with Kitchen Secrets range, with dairy cream under the brand Malai Magic, the first multi-purpose dairy cream in India for cooking, pouring and whipping. With this range, we initiated our offering to the Horeca channel in 2014, and in the last year and a half have become regular suppliers to 723 customers, and more customers are added every week. Some of our famous customers are Lee Meridian, Shangri-La, Radisson, Jet Airways, Max Hospital, Marriott, Taj Stats, LSG Sky Chef, JSM Group, Novotel, and the list goes on. We have been blessed to have our consumers call us God of Juices. I would invite you to try our divine range of juices and nectars and experience our labor of love. Thank you again for giving us time, and look forward to delighting your customers along with you.
Fulfilling what is stated in our mission statement, KDD India is here for the long run, and we hope we can partner with you as a preferred supplier of fruit juices and nectars, cream, and also for the upcoming products in our portfolio.